vlog, and I'm gonna share you, we're gonna share you some knowledge about suprasegmentals. Okay, first of all, what is suprasegmentals? It is an aspect of pronunciation that affects more than just one sound segment, such as blending, stress, intonation, junction, and lastly, phrasing.
Guys, my name is Raymond S. Bento. Let's talk about phrasing. Okay? Phrasing. The way something is expressed in words. The particular words or the order of words that are used to express something. Example, Ethan Timothy Odell is his name. Number 2, Ethan Timothy Odell is his name. Number 3, Ethan Timothy Odell is his name. That's all.
Hello there guys, I'm Shanmar and I'm here to share you some knowledge about stress. Stress is used to produce a syllable or word in a louder or more forceful way than other syllables or words. Example are the one syllable. You. The stress put in the last word. Last letter. Good. The stress is put in last letter of the word. Fun. The stress is put in last letters or word is agree. The stress put in last letter or more syllable words. Examples are misunderstanding. There are two stress in misunderstanding. Next example is phenomenal. The stress put in second syllable. Next example is pharmaceutical. The stress is put in third syllable. Okay, thank you.
And Gab, let's talk about juncture. What is juncture? Juncture is the manner of transition or mode of relationship between two consecutive sound in speech. Example, can't train and can't train. Next example, you'll aim and you'll aim. And the last example is fourth row and fourth row.
Okay, I'm going to discuss about blending. Blending is the process of combining related words in order to produce smooth flow of speech. Order plus come order. Smoke plus smoke equals smoke. Urine plus analysis equals urinalysis. I'm going to discuss about intonation, the rise and fall of the voice when speaking. Will you marry me? Can you go on with me? Don't you know what about